Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're gonna do repaint a toy, a pirate gun, from scratch. Yes. First thing is gonna dremel all the pieces. We have to smooth everything on the gun, so we can paint it again. We're gonna remove everything we can, so we're gonna paint them separately. We use some strong glue and baking soda to cover all the gaps, where the screw are, everything we don't like. We're gonna cover it with glue and baking soda. Be careful with this. For the screws, because we have a big hole, I use some foam inside, and then again glue and baking soda. I use baking soda everywhere. Don't worry about that, it's gonna make it more realistic. Now we dremel the excess. Be careful with the dremel. I dremel all the plastic, so I'm gonna weathering the gun. Some sandpaper. Make it as more smoother, and let's paint it. Here's all the fun. First, I have a white stucco, then black, and then we're gonna paint it some brown if you want. I like it because I want it like wood color. Then I have a dry brushing black on the brown for the weathering style. More black, excess, wipe off the excess black color. This is acrylic black. This is on you, how you like it. You like it darker, or you like it lighter brown, lighter black, whatever you want. Give some more black in the details, so they pop up, you see? Then I have some copper. Here I'm testing a lot of different colors. You can use whatever you want. This is copper. Then I have some bronze, like that. Dry brushing. Only the details that should be metal. I think it's very nice. We use again black and wipe off the excess to give the details, give it more detail, some more black. Then we use silver, dry brushing again, because I didn't like the bronze color. This is some pigment, rust pigment, but if you don't like it, you cannot use it. It's not something special. I just testing my skills. They're not too good. I make the same thing with the other parts. Test it, screw, and then glue again with some baking soda to cover all the screws. Testing that it's working. Oh, it's okay, I think. I paint some black here because we have the powder that explodes, so I think the black is very nice color there to be more realistic. Some dry brushing with silver, and that's all. All is in the painting. I hope you enjoy it. I have some photographs at the end to see the details. I hope you make it. So like and subscribe if you want. If you don't, it's okay. I don't have a problem with that. So thank you very much. Have a nice day from Greece.